meet teacher Joyce, and like you, she also struggles in mathematics. But that was before. Don't worry, teacher Joyce is willing to help you. Let us start our mathematics video tutorial. Lesson 2. Place value and value of a digit in numbers up to 100,000. Objective. The learner should be able to give the place value and value of a digit in numbers up to 100,000. Before we start, let's have a quick review. On our previous lesson, we visualized numbers, emphasizing on numbers 10,000 to 100,000, and we use number discs such as 10,000, 1,000, 100s, 10s, and 1s. For example, 54,856 has 5 10,000s with a value of 50,000. 4 1,000s with a value of 4,000. 8 100s with a value of 800. 5 10s with a value of 50. And 6 1s with a value of 6. If you still have questions about visualizing numbers, you can click the provided link on the description box below. If you have mastered the previous lesson, let's now start our discussion. Let us now discuss the place value and value of a digit in numbers up to 100,000. Things you need to know. What is the difference between digit and number? Digit is a single numerical symbol from 0 to 9. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. While number is an amount of something, and it can be written with one or more digits. For example, 10 is a combination of 1 digit and 0 digit. 315 is a combination of 3 digit, 1 digit, and 5 digit. 1,239 is a combination of 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digits, and 9 digit. So, for example, we can say that 9 is a digit. 156 is a number, 25 is a number, and 7 is a digit. Take note of this important concept so that you can easily master place value and value. What is place value? Place value is a system in which the position of a digit in a number determines its value. Examine this table. It shows that the place value starting at the right has the smallest value, such as ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, and 100,000s. Take note that the place value of a digit is always 10 times as great as the place value to its right. Let's determine the place value of the given number 74,916. Let's recite the place value starting from the right to left. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Starting from the right, 6 digit has the place value of ones. 1 has a place value of tens. 9 has a place value of hundreds, 4 has a place value of thousands, and 7 has a place value of 10,000s. Let's have another example. What is the place value of the underlying digit? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. The underlying digit is 9 and the place value is hundreds. What is the place value of 6 in 64,511? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. The underlined digit is 6 with a place value of 10,000. Now, get a pen and paper. In 1 minute, I want you to give the place value of the underlined digit. Ready? Your timer starts now. Let's check your work. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. The place value of the underlined digit, which is 1, is 100,000. Let's now proceed to value. What is value? Value is the numerical worth of a digit. The value of a digit can be determined by multiplying the digit by its place value. To get the value of each digit in 22,982, you need to follow certain steps. 1. Determine the place value of each digit. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousand. Step 2. Multiply each digit to its place value. 1 times 2 is 2. The value of the ones digit is 2. 8 times 10 is 80. The value of the tens digit is 80. 9 times 100 is 900. The value of the hundreds digit is 900. 2 times 1,000 is 2,000. The value of the thousands digit is 2,000. 2 times 10,000 is 20,000. The value of the 10,000s digit is 20,000. Let's have another example. To get the value of 3 in 14,387, you need to follow certain steps. 1. Determine the place value of each digit. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, and Step 2. Multiply the 3 digit to its place value. 3 times 100 is 300. The place value of 3 in 14,387. Remember, in giving the place value and value of a digit of a number up to 100,000, identify the place value in which the digit belong as ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and ten thousands. The value of a digit could be arrived by multiplying the said digit by its place value. The place value of a digit is always 10 times as great as the place value of the digit to its right. To check your mastery, in 5 minutes, I want you to give the place value and value of the given number on the next slide. Ready? Let's check your work. 1 times 6 is 6. The value of the 1's digit is 6. 1 times 10 is 10. The value of the 10's digit is 10. 7 times 100 is 700. The value of the 100's digit is 700. 4 times 1,000 is 4,000. The value of the 1,000's digit is 4,000. 3 times 10,000. The value of the 10,000 digits is 30,000. Did you get the correct answer? Good job! That's all for our lesson for today. Once again, this is your teacher Joy saying, ang lahat ng mahirap na math problems ay kaya nating padaliin. See you on our next video. Bye-bye!